Roger, Raven. What's your status?
I've exited the Hilo, and I'm commencing recon of the plateau.
Intel indicates light foot patrols and some forward observation posts only. Proceed with caution, and you should reach the sniper hides with little opposition.
Understood.
The plateau will provide you with three OPs which overlook each target location. They should give you a good line of sight on any hostiles.
Sounds like a piece of cake, except for the range, and with no spotter.
I'm confident you won't miss. It's one of the reasons we picked you.
No pressure, then.
Let me know when you've reached the first OP.
Roger that. Raven out.
Still looking.
The rest of the patrol. Where are they?
Coming to kill you.
Not if I kill them first.
Never tell you where those supplies are.
No reason to keep you alive, then. Looking for the supply cache.
Control, this is Raven with a sit rep.
Roger, Raven. Go ahead.
I'm heading for the OP overlooking the port.
Good. We just received some fresh intel on Zaza. He may be conducting a deal today. Our sources tracked a known weapons supplier crossing the border earlier and heading on the main road to that location. If we're lucky, you'll catch them both.
Do you have anything on the supplier's ETA?
Negative. But one of the locals may have more info. Look for a hostile stationed near one of the comms relays. I'm sure they've heard the chatter.
I probably won't be asking him nicely.
How you do it is up to you.
Their development goes away.
looking for the supply cache.
Not far. Straight ahead.
Much obliged. Soldiers, point them out.
Over my dead body!
Really? Your choice.
Control, it's Raven. I'm in position above the port.
Copy that. Plan your shots carefully. Zaza's likely to run if you miss.
So no alarms?
Well, not before Zaza is dead, at least.
Casualty! search for them!